Hey bro, this is Crazy Boy on YouTube.com. What did you drink? 2:40 have been 19 years old adults only. There's an aho another original pop. So for the letter report. Letter bug for Ellen on the next. Like 23 clear right now. UV green too, low wear sunglasses, pollen, light green, yellowish, green, zero low. Put down the pollen mixed trace to this gradation. The amount of pollen near for series it will not change. APPRECIABLY and will remain extremely low and the pollen concentration now at extremely low. The next plant plants to pollination in air will be the trees which produce a large amount and often a highly allergic pollen. So far today, high 39, low 16, yesterday, high 25, low 16, average high 41, low 28, dew point 25 degrees, humidity 75%, no high or low, pressure 30.38 inches, high 30.44 inches, low 30.36 inches, sudden moon, sunrise 707, moon, 6 4:34 p.m. And then it's for 10 days. December 19th through December 28th. Tonight, only 16th, cloudy. It'll be wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloud. Friday will be high 43, low 28, mostly cloudy. Friday, day patchy fog and warm. Saturday will be high 45, low 27, mostly sunny. Sunday will be high 47, low 30, mostly sunny. Monday will be high 49, low 35, be one of those 40-minute parties. Or Christmases, that's what it would be. Christmas would be high 49, at least 35-minute party. Fairview will be high 41 minutes, 32 minutes of cloud. Friday will be high 42 minutes, 32 minutes of cloud. Next Saturday, the circle of this one, high 48, low 40, 42. Wind's chance of frozen minutes. For Saturday, Saturday, December 28th, pitch will measure out again. Cloudy. Pitch will measure out again. Cloudy. 40%. 3 snowflakes. Saturday, December 28th. In the description, also cloudy with a chance of rain, snow, mix, chance of precipitation 35%. High temperature around 48 degrees, dew point will be around 41 degrees, with an average humidity at 89%. Rains will be as much as around 1 meter. So, Saturday, December 28th. Night picture emoji icon is night cloud 8%. High raindrops. Red Saturday, December 28th. Description: mostly cloud with probability rain chance of precipitation 70%. Low temperature around 40%. Dew point will be around 39 degrees in the action. All low temperatures at 40 degrees, dew point will be around 39 degrees and an average humidity of 90%. Winds will be 10 miles per hour. So YouTube, do you put a comment down below how it is? For YouTube, if you didn't comment down below any big puns. There we go. Heat blanket, outer heat blanket. Blanket and... On hours at death, job links to hitting the blood pressure. And get 16 years for LGBTQ for flag card. And the bill has big changes to retirement. All the fees. essence, crispy pie, this party appetizer. I tell you, it has some eggs. I'm reading American Goat, the fuck of Father. Oh. Georgia finally found an owl hiding in the Christmas tree. So the Google News, War News on my Nexus 5, Nexus 5. Backlash to NARENDRAMODI process. Homophobic. And YouTube is getting to run 3 things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, and Gmail account. Subscribe to Essexville, click notification bell, because it does a great job about, you know, what's going on in India with this new citizenship bill. With India and Muslims. Hundreds detained as India defined Ben as citizen law protest. 7. Several killed hundreds in India citizen law protest. impressive. NODI makes his bigotry even clearer as India protests as well. What is NODI? I think that's Endgame. And India's protest could be tipping point against A-U-T-H-O-R-I-T-A-R-I-A-N-I-S-M. And is that Islamophobic law has left the country from Afghanistan. T-A-T-T-E-R-S. Johnson unveil PREXIT plan to leave the EU by 31st. As this will talk, does a great job talking PREXIT. UK urged China to open dialogue around Con on 1984 declaration anniversary as a result. It's a great job talking about the Hong Kong protest. Here's when investors are looking at when the ACA for this month. As MACAO marks 20 years under China's rule, Xi President has visited to the casino hub in contrast to Hong Kong attention. Then the danger facing journalists in Hong Kong is a threat to press freedom everywhere. Impeachment. Chinese surveillance in a surveillance. MACAU reported briefing. Why Hong Kong property? Queens, TYCOONS, RBE. IJING probably is scapegoat. Shooting report near Moscow Security Headquarters Agency News. Deadly shooting at Russia Security Service Headquarters. Deadly shooting near Russian Intelligence HQ in Moscow State Media Report. One dead in shooting at Russian intelligence agent in Moscow. Probably shooting near military server in Moscow. At least one dead after gunman opened fire near security service headquarters. That'd be really like a lot of shock. It's pretty fucking controversial. Exclusive U.S. pro PROBE. Saudi oil attack show it came from North Korea. Scotland seeks new vote on independence as UK hurdles towards BREXIT. NICOLASTURGEON demand which runs the transference power in Scotland for a second. REVERENDUN. UK Government rejects demands for a new Scottish referendum. Boris Johnson anoints overlord Sturgeon. Dr. S. Referendum crisis say. Edit FORSYTH. Michael Gove calls on NICOLASTURGEON to respect the 2014 REFERENDUM. Generation. NICOLASTURGEON request Scottish independence REFERENDUM powers. Signing PM Johnson Scottish leader steps up battle for independence REFERENDUM. MAHATHIR MOHAMMAD is a Muhammad Brotherhood Nessel Crisis. After Queen's speech narrowly empowered the Johnson voice, his radical agenda will transfer burden. Queen's speech, monarch, online PM, SES, BR, BSIT, and NHS, Jenner, BBC News, where Johnson set out radical agenda on BRESIT, healthcare, and received the knowledge of wins. Queen's speech time, what time is Queen's speech have? Watch it. This was the Queen's speech as written by P-O-M-I-N-I-C Cummings. Guarding view on the Queen's speech ordered, but no gold. Queen's speech won't mention it, but we could still make this the first ever climate fund. Enemies present as H-A-S-A-N-D-I-A-B to form a government. Philippine claim leaders guilty in political massacre of scores of people. Planners of M-A-G-U-I-N-D-A-N-A-O massacre found guilty of murder in Philippine trial of the decade. Philippines claim members found guilty in the horrific 2009 massacre. Trial in the Philippines offers a rally of hope for democratic institutions. Pakistan courts called for ex-leader NASHAROAF to be hanged even if he dies before serving the absence. So YouTube is going to give me a comment down below. Do you know that, man? My dad and I, yeah, we knew that meant all that. Crazy. Like this rock stuff. Australia national heat record broke for for a second day in a row, wildfire energy declared. Around the end. Wow. Australia on the fire. New South Wales declared state of emergency as Australia bushfire rage. Bushfires in Sydney turned deadly as firefighters are killed when their tracks land in territory. Oof. Yikes. And SW Bush Fires Live Update Sun Laws in Green Wattle WADDLE Creek Fire. Firefighter Andrews home destroyed at Sandy's Outskirt Chemistry Store past 41C ABC. COP25, the U.S., Brazil, and Australia left the world, let the whole world down as on the top. Let's say NY is originally a solid bet for a white Christmas out this year. Dreaming of a white Christmas here, year 2019. Holiday forecast. Above normal warmth in central U.S. to have millions checking counter leading up to Christmas. Where is the U.S. will there be a white Christmas? Dreaming of a white Christmas, here are the odds around New England. Christmas travel weather forecast mostly nice except for the southeast Pacific Northwest. French strikers cut electricity to thousands of homes, companies, and even the Bank of France. French PM unions failed to break pension strike deadlock as Christmas looms. As if it's a Phil talk about protests in France. Christmas travel in France likely due to be disrupted as strikes continue. If you're an American who thinks France drugs are ridiculous, that's not good. France, MACRON, Mules, ALTERING. Plans to change country's pension system and growing protests. French government remains committed to end special pension. Jeans, REGIMES. China said North Korea sanctions believe it was best plan with U.S. ENVOY set to arrive. Europe's top four just delivered a AIRB and B a major victory as a company prepared to go public. Spanish podcast hijacked to stream Russia. National TV interview with CATALAN Capitalist Later Report. CATALAN Party calls for release of jailed leader after immunity. Room Spain bars. CATALAN leader from public office for 18 months. Spain coalition talks on hold as court ruling Or is D-I-S-A-R and one? C-A-T-A-L-N Drillometer bar. V-A-R-N-D. I'm holding probably the largest court. New courts a Spain should have.
Forgot about that.
New court said Spain should have 3-2-8-2-8-L-M-E-M-E-P-T take off. Top end air, official. Progression. Meaning over in conclusion. J-A-Y-A-P-A-L report. Top end air. Official A. Berkeley, Pennsylvania, local Russian, years over, K-A-S-H-N-I-R, Kyrgyzstan, and a letter to UN, Pakistan, said India placing missiles in K-A-S-H-N-I-R, and then makes a new low for democracy, and they run in net shutdown to part of D E L H I to curb protests, and saying that Kurds are part of any part of growing over cream. Turkey's planned attack on Israel from Turkish safe haven. False report. Israel targeted Gaza after rocket attack. No casualty reports. Turkey denies allowing Hamas to operate on Turkish soil. Israel MP target by Hamas. ISTANBUL. Cell calls for sanctions on Turkey. Israel urged Turkey to cut ties with Hamas over allegations it used country to base to launch attack. Israel strike militants targeted in response to Gaza fire. That's a new enrichment. CENTRIFUGS present 8HASSANROUHANIFI. Blair said Labour Party is MAROND on pink ground, warning it could be replaced. PLIVE list joins race to be Labour Party, pledging to unleash party. Labour Lost Wolf and Class Warriors have gone good. Fred's Labor Party face and Control Crisis. And my brother knows why Blazer can get it at Dragon. Maybe the two yes, but this was not nearly as bad as 1983. And it's been what nothing to do with South Korea. This arrests over 300 points and the miles. OMAR calls on US to investigate Turkey over a possible war crime to carry them. ARDOGAN serve 50,773 IDIB to Turkey. Turkey frustrated that the war is not supporting the foundation of Syria. And our rights to US Syria and POY over Turkish white PHOSPHORUS violation. The sending troops to Libya, RDOGA, and is listed in a neutral MEDITERRANDAN. Go with US News. Get those in the same going on. Okay. It's all about impeachment. Okay. Sorry, Project YouTube should win with all that. So, yeah. Yeah, we probably did. I haven't done because my last video was Monday. So Tuesday, my dad came. Boy, Illinois, you know how we do, so. We're following in Mark 21, right? There's bad news for Illinois, there have been one, there will be one. That is probably still not playing Big Time Blue City after a moment. Who knows about that one? We'll see about that. So they didn't have Nas regular for Pop. Got the breakfast. And I went to my classes about to have a pop. Almost slipped when I got back. I got dropped to catch at one. Took a biscuit at McDonald's. That chicken biscuit made good. Yeah. And got the chili peanut butter sandwich mix. So, on the butter bread, been eating it good. So I guess Kickish Pork Cheryl QVC cookies. Well, of course, like the butter, buttercream, frosted and all that, the regular. On the Oblivion shirt. Ice cookies, you know, like sprinkles. I would figure, last night I did a Christmas tree. Snowflake. The regulars with brown icing, buttercream, frosted, and sprinkles. Let's just go right that way. It's pretty kick ass. Because I tried gingerbread, you know. Mint, like green mint chocolate and peppermint chocolate. I don't know, I guess it could be cake. I don't know. Like orange cranberry orange, we'll try that. The German chocolate pecan cake dillium. My dad, you know, that's what my dad, my grandparents, they love this. I was cooking a long time. Yeah. I really love that. I think I did Red State Update YouTube Patreon Podcast. 7 p.m. Central. I do stuff at 7 p.m. Central my time. TV shows. I drank my burger with a pop. Then last night I did. I got most of my Jordans at the end of the Purge. So, you know, the Purge season 2, sorry, apologize for MTV Jimmy guys, for Chris and the voice, for the cock on the sleep, the bed. So, you know, 7 p.m. until my time, during my little pop, Place for HD high definition Blu-ray. Season pass $24.99. YouTube review to win. Do that, you gotta be 18. Shocking surprise, fuck, and sad, good, and all the above. So I went there and stuff like, you know, real. I want to see the real version of stuff that, you know, we do. HEI Veteran Blu-ray, $24.90 season pass. Now I recommend that to YouTubers and YouTubers, but maybe $18 on it. Like horror movies, The Purge, it's like even of Wolf Creek season 1 and 2, maybe $12.90. But just go there I'll watch it on iTunes. But YouTube is being told when it gotta be 18 adults only. Like Wolf Creek 1 and 2, horror movies. You know, Australia. You know, 4 movies and all that. But Maine is saying you gotta be 18 adults only. So I recommend HD high definition of Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2. Wolf Creek 1 and 2, they are, as you know. Was here, you can't get nothing to play, so, you know, iTunes is something to go, but you can tell them you gotta be a guy, so. And, Wolf Creek 1 and 2 are already on the radar. So make sure you're able to, I got the DVD, I was lucky, I don't know if you could do it, there'd be a way. But then again, you have iTunes, so iTunes might be the best bet for the movies, HDI, everything. Please, your baby, so when you gotta be that one. You know, it's unrated, the real version only, but they go there, like The Purge Season 2 on PlayStation Network for HD high definition, see if that's doing for $1.56. Well worth it, but YouTube is YouTube and got YouTube stuff in. So, like The Purge, like the movies, Season 1, then, you know, on the iTunes, Wolf Creek, I like Wolf Creek 1, 2, you know, HD high definition, Season 1 and 2, Australia, horror movies. But main thing is if you come in and get it, you also. So, there you go. But doing pretty good, you know, your chili, peanut butter, sugar, sandwich mix, your butter bread, you know how you do. And desserts. So, good trash. Got the meal. It's not a big box, but it's still big. My golf chap to catch with 4 shoes. It's like, I'm lucky. So. Steps are all your glitter, pretty. I just like the purple. Like maybe $31, but the Skechers you got. But they don't have no brown. It's brown and black. Chocolate. I don't know. All look the same to me. But now the once you like the brown and all that still in there. They paid $31 with $100 and what I paid $1 and change, you know, nothing, but they are $24. Like me, I don't know what kind of shoes. I say ENTINES skate shoes. I think I found something like 30 something, but yeah. YouTube is when did I do this? And an apocalypse, I guess kicker support. I had to go with kick ass. YouTube is going to you must be HD block anyway. That'd be HD high definition Blu-ray. From here plus I was on time for some other just. I definitely want to do Disney Plus for the new Star Wars. People freaking out. Baby Yoda. Yeah, no doubt about it. Star Wars the movie's out. The last one. This is, and man, I want to do Disney Plus. They got new Lizzie McGuire. They got. No, they got Christmas movie. Lady and Tramp. But, you know. When my girlfriend had to catch one, I think she liked, you know, action, live action on Lion King on Aladdin. Probably like the Lady and the Tramp. Love the Beauty and Beast, me. I think I like that, you know. Well, like Lady and Tramp, Lion King, Aladdin, you know. The Lady and Tramp, you know, the cartoon. That was a classic. But like the Snow White Huntsman, all that, you know, one too. Yeah. And Maleficent. I'm ready for the second one. I don't know. That's pretty much it. club the stuff, you know, what I would do. Probably gonna eat chili peppers, sugar sandwich mix, like 10. Will I eat a snack and dessert? No, no. Because the green mint chocolate and the peppermint chocolate, just 2. Gingerbread cookies with 4. Maybe one more left. And the buttercream frosted ones, always 4. So yeah. And I'm going to be done for that one too. So yeah. Oh yeah. Here's the stuff. So, you know, it's $2.41 each, $4.82, cost plus 10%, first tax 48 cents, tax 2, $5.30, $0.38, $5.68. For only Casey, $70 or something. Over price. Will Mach 21 be the winner? Will Four Illinois prices? I say maybe Four Illinois. Walmart will be the winner. I don't know. But let's go with Calendar, right? Alright. Calendar. I've got clock, so Calendar. Calculate. $9.50. Probably be like 10, 11, maybe 12, because you got the two taxes what they're gonna be inside of it. So yeah. So YouTube, and comment down below. The breakfast, lunch, and the dinner, the McDonald's, you know, Mach 21, Chrysler, IGA, there's Bilo, you know, whatever. A lot of, yeah. So we got a, you know, big time, big city athlete in Illinois. Who knows? Haircut, a good shave. Get your grandma gonna clean. And I will, you know, gonna get my Alyssa's up. Wants to. Christmas. Let's go. My gift shop sketch. Grandma get my old sister gas or coffee or something. So the Maurice's card came, you know. There's only one time to draw my gift shop sketch one. My dad had this out, but got everything. And the Culver's. And the shoes, 4 Christmas, 5 pairs, so, boy, that's insane. Go with Gmail. The main thing, go with Amazon to see about that. My dad said about, president is just, you know, being found at Christmas Eve and Christmas. Like me, I want, you know, give them the energy drinks, but, you know, I don't know how it would be possible. So Michael Jobs catching one might get these jeans. Those would be like 4 and then one red dog and the black on the new riders and all above. Who knows? Problems with shoes. Shoes, you won't have a problem. Yeah. I'm going to come here early. Too early. Yeah, okay, you good, man. Tuesday indeed. UPS come Christmas, dude. Wow. That's a sad. Yeah. My dad works Christmas Eve. Yeah. Oh no, man. Yeah. That's a sad. But yeah. Oh. PlayStation 3 college football. YouTube and Dead Italian. I sneak a boat. I didn't say it from the guy the people in there. I don't know if there was any winner. I didn't look. New Mexico, but here, that was so good. They got the other two scores, so. Barber got injured. FIU going Panthers. They beat us. So, yeah. Other two losses, let's go. Say FIU going Panthers. I think they won the bowl game. I don't know. It was Florida State, Miami. Florida State won the ACC Championship. LSU Tigers versus Tennessee Vols. 46. That was a big spot up that blow. Tennessee Vols. They won the ACC Championship and they won their bowl game. What was it? What's it? Pac-10 real life. Pac-12. Was that UCLA Bruins? Again, Big California going Bears would be records a 3 and probably won all their games. But that is original, but Big California going Bears on the first whatever. But they won the Final Fantasy. LSU Tigers won their bowl game. Florida won their bowl game. Ohio State, Alabama. Maybe Jordan Taylor. I don't know Miami did. Virginia, 6-1, 6 losses, 6-1, 6 losses, and the rest of them. How you guys going to go with my win, 6 wins, 6 losses? I don't know if I even saw the good stuff. I saw South Carolina. Texas and Aggies, they won the Big 12 championship. UCF, 9-10, won their championship. They won all their games. They won their bowl game too. So national championship was 4-8 versus Texas A&M Aggies. And Texas A&M Aggies won the national championship. Number one, the new season, Florida. So number two, Texas A&M Aggies. I think Big Ten Championship with Wisconsin Badgers. Nebraska Cornhuskers. I think they lost a bowl game in the Big 12 Championship. So, overtime. For the Atlanta Owls, I beat them. A lot of this, Scoop would score, fumble, return, touchdown. You know, double-double, kick return of Thompson, then, you know, a triple option. But that's the only point. Mississippi State Bulldogs made up off it. I mean, you know, of the seven, the three of the offense was a kicker. And we beat them bad. What, we had 42? 45. Same 42. Thompson. I think maybe kept 300 yards. I think like 4 or 5 touchdowns. Hicks is injured. They didn't lose another player. They lost some players too. And there was no announcements for some reason. So 2-0 last season Oh, to Alabama. Yeah. Guess Pulse of Event 3 of the Mitchell Big Redemption. That was ready. Have we been in check for a ball? Record has been very good in the last 6 games of the game. We had 3 stars. So, the Missouri Tigers should have beat them. But we taking care of business. I don't know if it's... I have a home stand. Florida Atlantic. Owls was the worst. I don't know if we're going to begin or not. Clemens Tigers, it was ranked by 14, I think 19, and 1-1. Hopefully they're not ACC. North Carolina 0-2. Texas Tech, they was ranked. They won 1-1. I don't want to say that right. Hopefully that's not. I think they're part of Big 12 and close to 2 players like that. Florida State, 2-1. I think Miami to an Android attack. And that's going to be the scary thing, because that's the 3 of the ACC, 3 losses in a row. So they got Miami, Georgia Tech out there, home, Georgia Tech home, Florida State out there, home. Well, playing Texas Tech out there, home, Clemens Tigers. Well, there we go. So, doing good so far. Did Hicks get 200? He had 4 or 5 touchdowns. He had a great game. And Hardy. Rogers still, the freshman, passing sophomore, Marks. The wide receiver run, sorry, Budge, I used to be here, took on said freshman. They, you know, a sophomore, he's a junior. But yeah. But he's in, that's the person who's injured, too, so. Clark, I don't know, he got 2 or 3 touchdowns. 1 or 2. Hardy got some touchdowns. Like kick returns. Thompson is left. The kick returns Thompson too. Jocks is the main kicker. 2 last season. In that bowl game, that's the problem. Yeah. I think you missed that, so 7, 8, and 9 now. Like that. We try to go for Cornish Mace. Me probably just should have kicked there and go for you. That's been part of the problem that stopped us when we try to go for the best. And White defense 94, Martin there, back up. White defense 95, Davis Freeman at his position, and we have Downey 34. He did an intercept touchdown last game. Speed gotta be speed 94, 6 speed 95. That's why he's in number 1 to 94. Hardy senior, but you know, Thompson senior, Hardy senior. 6 defense, Thompson running back, Hardy is wide receiver running back, it's a senior athlete, like speed 86, 88. So yeah. Well, Mark's like 8 something, but Clark, he did his thing. That's like a big job. But he got two or three, one. But he did his thing, you know. Had a swimmer. Had a good running back. Clark, the backup. Not better than Mark, but Clark did his thing. Defense doing his thing, like three, you know. Gotta beat Mississippi State Bulldogs. For the land back, you know. Well, ow. I sent that 0-2, so yeah. The overtime, you know. I don't know what happened last second. But they had a little bit of kick. I don't know what. That's interesting. I'm sure everything good. Who knows? Yeah, Black Christmas. I did fall asleep, so Harry Kirk not getting sleep. All this water sauce, water pick, another chip cookie one, and a 2-1 and toothbrush and all that, you know what we're doing. This is expensive as fuck, you know, on Amazon QVC, but QVC 6 months for 30, be $37, so. Local chip sketcher 1 at the Simpsons 2 Christmas done. Prancer done. Hour of holiday. Fishing on the South Park Christmas. YouTube is YouTube and comment down below. What all you want? The Christmas TV shows and movies and also Christmas. And the Boomerang doing a good job on that one. Wanna go where would it? Bear All-Star Comedy Christmas Caper. And after that, next be Christmas, the Pack One, you know, the Cabbage Patch Kids First Christmas, Casper First Christmas, Christmas Story, don't know. Already did the two Smurf ones. So yeah, pretty much left, so. It's like me, I did Nightmare Before Christmas, you know, Griff Shep Sketch 1 did. Dr. Seuss, How the Grinch Stole Christmas, old one. The movie, you know, did that a lot, that been on, that have been on. Own them. And I think Rod Howard, Jim Carrey, How the Grinch, you know, Dr. Seuss, How the Grinch Stole Christmas. I think it's on Netflix. You know, box, whatever you want to do. Box streaming, place we do places for laptops or whatever. Laptop I did, you know, Netflix. Carroll. Gotta be Tim Burton. Cornwall. Amazing movie indeed. And like they had Harry Potter's stuff, they had like keychains and like the notebooks like I got for Coraline and the Nightmare Before Christmas. I did it twice, Disney. Tim Burton. Speaking of Disney Plus, yeah. I bet you can stream that all the time. I think it was on Freeform here. Today. But Disney Plus, I bet you can stream that all the time. Oh, that's why nobody will touch it. That's because fuck Netflix still have Chrome. No. Let's say you update YouTube, Patreon, podcast. I haven't seen the emails, Gmails, and all that. No Facebook. On there. But as I say, the bad I gotta do on the tubes. Listen to Christmas music, I guess. I'm doing the How the Grinch Stole Christmas old one cartoon on my own. Doing the Blu-ray version. I like that, you know. I've done of the Santa Claus, Tim Allen. I use all that, you know, from the kid, the parent, because they give Tim Allen, you know, the dad and Santa Claus, but, you know, the mom and the step. So, actually, I think that's the best film, Probably even the head elf. Those are my Jordan movies. They don't do that. TV shows and all, you know, they promote Dave's Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube is YouTube, and SBAT.com. So, season 2, up on JMTV, and the doctor, Chris, doing the voice. The season 2, right? Legacy CW, coming back Thursday, January 16th. CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, and then SBAT.com. Go here to the calendar, and Wild off. Amazing. Go with the calendar. Yep. And that's... Well, that's an answer 6. There's a guy telling the battle of champs alone. I guess I'd take a peek of it. I hope Mary Talent. I was saying that might be coming in February or so. That we're American Got Talent. We're all gonna get excited, but you know, right now our home, we're now in our home room up there. Cancel life, I've seen in the song. Cancel life, cancel Christmas, every cancel Christmas, birthdays, holiday, tradition, seasonal. Birthdays, holidays, TV shows. Yeah, I gotta cancel all that. So, yeep, bitch. And will that be that's the question. The question. Is my book job sketch of 1. Middle sister. Husband. 2 nieces, nephew. Moving. For good. So that's gonna be interesting. After I fired a big freaking deal. And we're gonna go big food shopping next Friday. And people be shocked at this part. I haven't had Subway in a long time. 1 to 2 weeks. It'd be a week Friday. Biggie Dairy Queen. Biggie Dairy Queen. Sunday morning, So, the main thing, let's go right here. YouTubers, you two, leave me a comment down below. Any big plans for Christmas Eve and Christmas? You know how we do. Hopefully, I will get lucky. Christmas, that Christmas, America, Sharks, and Christmas. You know how we do. Hopefully. Come on, God, you did it, dude. This is birthday. Heck me up. Hopefully. Christmas Eve. Only Illinois. So, pizza task, Christmas lights. You know how we do. Go to my dad's and my wife's house. Bingo. And try one of my uncle's jokes. So, you know, who's going to be there? You know. My older sister, I don't know. I say, like, working on all the above. You got the middle sister, niece, nephew, my younger sister, husband, and you know, my dad, one, me and my brother, let's catch up more. So it'll be the same. Pretty much the same Christmas morning, placing all the, you know, we'll do open presents, Christmas morning, have the breakfast, you know, we'll do. Older sister will be up and then, you know, see my mom, what we're going to do and stuff, you know, we'll do. Text, my sister, figure it, you know. Let's see about that, you know. It'd be up to, you know, my sister, so. Well, that's to say, that's what I did last Christmas. Gave my Well, niece a $25 ride to car. And I probably should have done my nephew, but that beat you there. So a good say to all that, you know, my older sister gave me nose a $50 nose. So then we got my golf check to catch a one. Two nieces, you know how we do on their club. That's the same, like, go there, because it'd be probably New Year's Eve, because it's like, man, it's quite a big food truck store, you know? You get, like, a dollar buck, or a penny, quarter, whatever, sells and stuff. Like that, you know, everybody else got, you know, those coffees, you know, four Mocha Chuck sketches, and other end, and, you know, got the Dunkin' Donut, coffee, cake. But, you know, I would have wrapped that, like they said, you say, you know, that wrap it up, you know, the red Starbucks seasonal, traditional, holiday, you know, Christmas, chocolate, milk, or in the Walmart, have that. And I still have the pumpkin, you know. Originally, you know, you gotta go to Starbucks, you know. In store, big town, big city, up in Illinois. But of course, big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, they had it. Like, I thought they had, like, the bean. You know, big town, big city, after more land, K-Cups, ground the beans, you know. But YouTube, comment down below, remember Starbucks store? I like Facebook on, Krispy Kreme on Facebook, and they come out and brag about their stores. And good for them. The Starbucks store was amazing. That's how you get the stars. Welcome to Chance Catch One. All that, the gold and all the stuff, that the card and stuff, that the bone stars. But, not meant to be. I guess that'd be interesting. I guess then I'd rather do this. That is interesting.
Wow.
Yeah, I guess that'd be where I belong, right? Yeah, I gotta be something. Oof.
Wow.
Huh. That will be unique. That would be interesting. Yeah. I guess that's where I go. I gotta suck for me. Well, that's the same. It's up to them, you know. I don't know, you know, maybe we could stand, but, you know. It's like that, you know. I don't know, we have to leave no one stuff there, you know. Well, I guess so. I guess I gotta go where I'm meant to be, right? But it's like that, you know of a something, right? Like that, at least wood or whatever. But probably the main event, the main thing, you know, remodeling the room, house, and all that. That's the thing that don't get it, don't understand, you know how we do. But it's whatever, you know how we do. I don't get it. But whatever, you know. Well, that's fine and all the above, you know how we do, you know. It's like, you know. I understand to get it. And people see what I see, you know how we do. You know. Like that. I guess everybody do their own thing. Yeah, I guess everybody go wherever, however, you know what it is. Yeah. It's not like old life in Clay City, Illinois. Nah, I'd be at my dad's new life world. True that, you have all that, but no doubt about it, you know what it is. Because when I get back, I go upstairs, room, remodeling. I'll be up there, you know. A lot of people, you know, they come right there and be like, it's good, right? Sure. Damn. Gotta suck for me. Here I didn't know what to do, because, you know, will I do that, you know, of Monster Rain, Mangle Manic, Monster Rain, Strawberry Sublime. I don't know. Yeah. I like that, you know. Monster Rain, Strawberry Sublime. Yeah. Strawberry, like, T-Base Reviews, so, you know, Strawberry Cable. So, like that. YouTubers, YouTube Blend, number one energy. It's it, your energy drink, man. Reviews and stuff that, you know, do. But that's just saying about that, you know. But first off, you know, subscribe, click the notification bell. But that's just saying about that. You do that, you know, you're good. You know. But first, it's read the Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Get that. Subscribe, click notification bell. And he said, you know, you can request, leave a comment, came by, whatever, however. But that says, you know, the experts on the book. But like me, you know, that's it, you know, it's not mature. But like me and stuff that, you know, we do. You know, like me, I love this, you know, YouTube, the Google, the platform and stuff that making videos. Help with boredness, tiredness, depression, anxiety, shyness, and all of that. So, something to do. Like, Clay City, old life, all different. You know, for your own new life, the worst. That's like that of Christmas, you know, we do, you know, how we do. You know. When it's like that, whatever, however, you know, you're going to be super, like, super, super early or something like that. Boy, I wouldn't be sharp as fuck. I'll be back super, super early. Then I got to head over there, room, upstairs, remodeling. You know, how it is. It's like, what? Shit, man. Well, why not do professions? My real fucking responsibility. Unbelievable. Whatever, you know, that's how it goes, I guess. Shit. I don't know, but I don't get it. I don't get it, but a mystery. A mystery. A mystery. If it was like that, I could have done Reddit, beverage, cocaine, energy drinks. Red hot, spicy. They do. I think it said August. Next year, 2020. The summer. Red hot, spicy. A cocaine energy drink. Red hot, spicy. Seminum. 8.4 ounces. But the, you know, red hot beverage, cocaine energy drinks, Carol, and not hot and spicy, black cola. Rebel, like Jim Carrey and Teresa of Red, you know, Red Bull Cola. I thought that was the worst joke. I don't think I ever did the can, I did the pops. I didn't know much why of it, you know. So, yeah. Pinky guy, Jim McCallister, Domino, and like that lemon. Lemon, double time. But, you know, cocaine energy drink cola, because it's probably because of the cinnamon. One of the best cola energy drinks, and you have all those energy drinks. But YouTube is tell me, energy drinks, you must be 18 adults. But what? And balls energy drink, cherry cola. Never liked the cherry, you know. I don't know if I'm going to try that or ginger. The orange one was good. Me, I love myself a long time. The blue, the regular, original, Ball's energy drink. Started it. The geek beer, root beer. Love everything. I love them. And you got the paper root beer. Big casual gamer from Kentucky did paper root beer. So, I got to say about that. Ball one team versus, but you should be. Casual Gamer Kentucky, the number one food product reviewer. Subscribe, click the notification bell, and see if we do a versus. Balls, energy drink, geek beer, root beer. Geek beer, root beer, versus beer. Them are my two favorite ones. I like Balls, Energy Drink, Geek Beer, Root Beer, Energy Drink, IBA, Jeez, all solid. No, I like Fickle. Well, I do good, boys. Been waiting a long time. They just keep using so many debates and dolls on it. It's like Black Christmas. Yeah. No, I say the first remake, new one. It's just DVDs. It's all here and locked up that I fell asleep. Well, the other one will be right here. People probably guess his ass. That's PG-13. I was like the first remake, new one is in. Old one, 1974. Really well. Baby, awesome. But yeah. That way I've always been, you know, new life, you know, for my new life. No, Christmas trees and lights, Christmas music. Not much of, you know, my dad's check spends or all that. I did for Illinois. It's holiday peppermint pie. So I guess it's good pork kick ass. One of the best pies I've ever done. And be like, if you like DQ, Dairy Queen, Candy Cane, just Candy Cane plain, white, vanilla syrup, and all that stuff, and all that. And Starbucks, if they can do that. Kick your crap, too. AMTD, yeah. Because for Illinois, you know, McDonald's don't have the ribs. Catch a game in Kentucky, so. Overhyped, fake. So yeah, but my grub trap's catching one, you know, and, you know, say North Carolina, the South Carolina hat, and McDonald's. So yeah, it's like MTD, you know, Arizona, you're lucky, wish I'd be there, go there. I just can imagine the Halloween, Thanksgiving, Christmas Eve, Christmas. Holidays, the birthday, seasonal, traditional. Boy, I bet that'd be heaven on earth. Greatest place, I bet, greatest place I've always on. Oh, so jealous. It's like his Starbucks, I bet you can, you know, get a, you know, a large candy cane frappuccino. And I bet he's gonna get a McRib at McDonald's. My girlfriend's catching one that had like, I don't think three, maybe three, two, a few holiday pies. Me, I didn't have none, you know. I like that, I don't do much on it. Yeah. Yeah, new life, following a different life. Oh, man. They're a little different, man. That pie, boy, that pie was good. I'm glad. I don't know if they would have that. My golf shop sketch one went. It's all great value. I should want great value. Peanut butter, cream pie. They don't like the crush. They don't like the chocolate. Try to spread the fuck. I thought, you know, I could have like it. Graham cracker crust, peanut butter crust. She said my pie, you know, Oreo crust or chocolate crust or something. I don't know. That's pretty funny. They had regular crust on it. Then my pie, oh. I want to see Casual Gamer in Kentucky. He loved the mint. Loved the mint. Did he do any? I'll say so. Did he do? But that's the same, I want him to do candy cane. I say he's, probably not. You know. Well, like that, you know. It's like big town, big city. Evansville and Starbucks, you know. Barnes & Noble, you know. They ain't gonna do shit for you. It's like the Krogers. But then again, you know. He's no, no. They probably would give you a candy cane delivery. I mean, candy cane frappuccino. But I want to see him challenge a DK Dairy Queen Blizzard candy cane. Just candy cane. And great value, because we've been doing this off of that great value holiday peppermint pie. Because he's a big fan of mint. And I know I got to do this DK Dairy Queen, a large green mint. Or Oreo Blizzard. But we got, you know, speaking of that, like, and you got the Edward Cheesecake, so. Cheesecakes, we got Oreo, no bake, Jell-O one, and you got some, you know, like that, you know, where the baker out, you get the Oreo pie crust, and Junior QVC cheesecake, they said pumpkin crazy, Oreo crazy, Sour Patch Kids, they're gonna skip those 40 to your Dirk and Blizzard, everything's further than the peeps, yeah, peanut butter crazy, marshmallow crazy, brownie crazy, great value. They have a brownie pie. But 50th anniversary of the moon landing. Zero gravity, DQ Dairy Queen Blizzard. Blue sprinkles, Oreo, and cookadell. Bloop. Then you got Oreo cookie jar, Oreo, and cookadell. And I gotta try that one time. I always wanted to do that candy cane, both one. But I had that, but the pine. I bet he would love both. Anyway, Starbucks strategy. He should do that. That's the same about it. Well, I guess it's cat. I guess me. No bad me. What's he saying about that? It's like that. I'll tell that to him. Friends and stuff like that, you know. That was half a problem. You know, I'm standing up and all we're done. You know. Listen, I mean, I'm gonna put up with it. Hey, YouTube, we know the stories. Well, you get what you get. But the good boys and Once Upon a Time, Hollywood, Quintino, Brad Pitt, Luna Capital, YouTube reviews only. Gotta be YouTube Dolls only. YouTube reviews only. YouTube Dolls only. Black Christmas, what do you got? People don't know it, but my older sister, my dad, like the old regular original one. You know, got to be 18 as well, so I'm like, first remake, new one, or the new one. Be sweet good and busy plus. This phone is sweet. I was scared. I checked out on YouTube too on YouTube videos. But I finally got the update. But like Nexus 5X, when you get the update for the phone, bloop, get the red blinking lines up the PlayStation 4, when you move it, it's messed up, then you gotta move it again. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. YouTube is YouTube money, YouTube is also, and I think it's immature. So, is that God's fault? Is that part of that war? I hope of Infamous. Because they did too, you guys. I got the Infamous of that. I'm going to do that key, you see, because that's 2020 holidays. It makes Christmas, I guess. Yeah, I mean, we're probably all there, but boy, I'm gonna get it. Surely, QVC, special value, boom. Well, that'd be just sweet for everything. That'd be a big fucking deal. So, yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Crazy. Dishes and trash and laundry. I Love Actually, Holiday a little on TV. Love Actually, no. St. Holiday is 18 years old, the best phone. No. Let's look at them all. That's the sad, I had to hear it. Yeah, we'll be the go. Yeah, I would have figured Black Christmas was going to be there. New one is. Pretty good, I think there's a lot of stars. Jesus Christ. Wow. And your voice of sense, Stars and Stars, Rachel McAdams, Jessica Parker. Harry Baines, Luke Wilson, Ryan King, Frank T. Nelson. Stars, love stars. Guy is star too. Can't go nowhere. And then maybe I could get there. Love action. Well, that's 2 hours, 2, 2003, 2015. England, Britain, UK. Hugh Grant, Emma Thompson, Corey Fitch, Frank, Ethan. Bob Sorensen's in it. Tom Jones. How's he cross over too? California, England, Britain, UK. Amy Diaz, Kate Winston, Jude Law, Jack Black. Yeah. I like that you see all that in there. I want to work, man. Man said it in snow. And I bet you play Jude Law. Yeah. I guess there's a lot of questions about that. I guess we could go too long. It's in the Fantastic Beasts. Captain Marvel, Marvel Adventures. Monster, Carlin, Meat, Spicer, Meat, Spicer, just wait a minute. Then the I and M-A-G, M-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I-U-A-R-I- There's Lester's in it. Johnny Depp's in it. There's a lot of people in there. Alfie, A-L-F-I-E. My Blueberry Night too. Closer. That'd be a controversial sentence. Wait, it's in AI. I'm wondering if that AI, artificial intelligence, robot thing is a country. Who knows, huh? Mine looks weird. No. Be like that. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them. But like the cocaine energy drinks, you know. Too good to be wasting all that, you know what I mean? Carol and Reg Devich, you know, what they did for my family, Aunt Teresa, and myself. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Well, from T-Pick, Fuse, and Exclusive Interview. Like that, I probably should do 3D Orange. We got C4 Original, Orange Slices. Then you got C4 Original, Twisted Lemonade. That should be good, I guess. I don't know. See about that. You know, like 3D, you know, they've been having new ones. Rays have been, you know, like Lemon Dish and stuff, you know, new. It's like Monterey Rain, they have 3. You know. It was their first new one for Dream Circle. Now, I'm not gonna ask exclusively they're gonna get that one because it's exclusive West Coast PMAM or whatever, you know, it is. And I said, well, they're so long time off that, you know, California, so, like gas station, police, so whatever, AM, PM, whatever, however. That's like, Neon or whatever. And I saw a little of that somewhere on YouTube and I'm like, wow, what that, what is that? Well, exclusive to have that. And they got Java Monster in that new one. Oat Farmers, Farmers, I don't know. Much of a coffee situation. But I would do a large Starbucks candy cane cup to me. I would, you know, secret menus, I pray it out when the coffee shop's catching one. Grandma, give them the recipe, would Big Town, Big City. If you know no Starbucks, do that. You know. It's not like it. MTD in Arizona. But like Casual Gamery for Kentucky, Kroger's, he said the best place to get the groceries. He said he does all. Yeah, I would love to have one of them. I go to Walmart on it. But it's mainly for only. Never been one, never will be one. Here, probably the worst show of all time. It took so long, you know. But U.S. Google News, you know, U.S. News, on the Nexus 5 smartphone, like, the war news, there was tons of all U.S. news. Look like it's all about impeach, you know. So yeah. YouTube is YouTube, I'm sorry, I apologize for that, but it's an interview show and all the above. But that's the same, I still needs to still, you know, make good YouTube videos and stuff like that, you know, basically. So try to do my best and trick a good job, you know, yeah. No, that's the same, there's not going to be no TV. Except for Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast. Yeah. But I am going to go big town, big city, FML. That's, no, that's all right. I mean, big food shopping for only next Friday. We got to do that. So I'll be good for my golf track sketching one. What? Two nieces? And aunt? Like, that's like a buck frozen at for real, and yeah, that's like, but you know, I'd still be good anyway. And then again, you know, nobody gonna see it. I'm not gonna shop for catch a lane station, and they really should say, sure. I'm not either, but no. No, but I gotta say, I don't know if I did both or that was Christmas. I wore the Uncle Chuck special Grinch shirt in him. It's like that on Thanksgiving, but I want to see that. That's good. That's more of YouTube. of the blue plaid flannel. I probably need to hook that up again. I probably need to do PlayStation, because I got the shirt, the hoodie, and the... I might do that Christmas Eve and Christmas. There's nothing controversial wrong with that. Well, there's going to be a big debate, MTD, all about Microsoft, Bill Gates, Xbox. Who I think of, Xbox One, me, PlayStation. I got the 2, the 3, the 4, the PlayStation 3, college football, and PlayStation 4, and the, Well, we'll get the 5. We'll get the 5 QVC. QVC, 6 QVC payments. Sure would be a special value. Boom, boom, bada, boom. It's a DD, I mean. I said PlayStation 4, my Blair Witch game gonna be on. So that, like that, yeah, that's for that. Cause YouTube is YouTube, man. That's the thing, and for mature, YouTube is YouTube and YouTube, so I'll also comment on the Blair Witch. That's the sign, you know. That's the saying about that. I was old and all that, Yeah. The computer, That was hard too. I don't know. I had a fun time with Sims and all that. I love the movies, but boy, the movies game, that was super hard. That was hard. But I had a fun time. I think I was more successful with the Sims. Blair Witch probably be like Slenderman on the PlayStation 4, but I think I could do Slenderman on PlayStation 4, but it'd still be hard, and but God of War, I want Prototype, the third, and the Infamous. That's the same too, like that, the QVC and all that. I got the Infamous bun PlayStation 4. Surely, PlayStation 5, them are my games. But I love myself long time Mario Kart, Super Nintendo, Mario Kart, N64. As Wario. And I play, WCW. What was that one one? Guess of Nitro? Was that PlayStation 1? And N64, they had their... WWF Attitude on PlayStation. It could be PlayStation 2. We got a SmackDown game. Oh no, I should have said. That game was badass. Today, you know that stuff. That game was sweet. I had to watch that. I had chambers and all that. Limited chambers. That's cool. Been heard. Look up, check, catch one, been sore all over. A lot of craziness. YouTube, want to comment down below if you hate to draw something. What's your favorite Nas? This is mine. I love the bottle. We got the stories. MTD. Chris, go on in Illinois. And Chris and I, Chris in Illinois. See something in the skies. Aliens. Into red fires. Always get sick. So yeah. Then we have Catching Gary in Kentucky. I would love to see him do a versus. He probably could hook up. Nas. The Citrus. First is Full Throttle, he says Scream American, because Scream Full Throttle, the bottle, the can, the look, the smell, the taste, the gold, the yellow, the black. I like TPS reviews a lot better, you know. I'm sad about Tom Kenny. I did say that. Fuck Bane Energy Drinks, you know, he's like, you know, but no, they take all the good ones. Yeah, Monster Cuba Lime and then, one of the best energy drinks of all time. Alright, Monster glass bottle. Monster, I'm gonna check the picture one said baby markers, Ensure. You know. And you got Uber Monster Energy Brew. The bottle, then can, you know, Monster Dub Edition. I say they was the first. I don't know, the second big Monster Import. It could be. I got really good. Yeah. Answer didn't know and all that good stuff, you know. But well, yeah, well, yeah. YouTubers are Tillbun, who all know, mostly Tiger's Heisman. And he helped out his hometown Ohio. So good for you. So we're talking about 2020 YouTube Horizon Devings. Of course the given we know about Halloween, Mike Myers, Jamie Curtis. That I already talked about that, same I talked about that, I saw that on YouTube. We are rolling to oh my god. The Saws, The Purge, there's the one. I don't know, it seemed like I said it, but that's exciting. Exciting. Because, that's to say, will they gonna be bloop, you know, like that wrong turn of the last one, whatever, of the orders, and stuff like that, you know. But, you know, wrong turns, you know, I think they're gonna do a good job. Oh yeah, I did talk about it. But like that, you know, like Scream horror movies, if they done it right, you know what I do. Although my dad, I don't know, watch Life or whatever, or it's just so dim like now, like Mars. So yeah. YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below if you hate your thoughts only. Think about Launcher. Saws, The Purge, Howling, Michael Myers, Dimension Films, you know, you got the Rob Town remake, you know, all that. Let's talk about that. You got YouTube and IBA stuff, like Cadrone, but like Annabelle and all of that, all there. I mean, it's part of it. It's good. Say about it. What about Sinister? I want to see a Sanders especially, and he got high attention to, you know, over there. You know, foreign subtitles, France, the world movie, Lionsgate Films. Gotta be with Aperduct Production, but you got Lionsgate Films, Aperduct Production. Unrated, but it's unrated. France, foreign horror movies, the answer, Saw, Hostile. Meh, probably. But France, they make great horror movies. But YouTube is YouTube already. YouTube is awesome. That's interesting. The Hostel 3. Could do. How about that? You know, Wolf Creek Season 3. Wolf Creek 2. But we have talked about this. But still, you know, I'm excited. But Howie, Michael Marr, Jamie Lee Curtis, you know, there's a Dimension Films and all that, you know, true that. The Saws, you know, Purge, you know, TV show season 2. Like I said, you know, YouTube is YouTube. It's awesome. You gotta get the unrated real version, all that, so you're the best, right? $24.99, so it's basically the way PlayStation 4. But YouTube is YouTube, but it gotta be 18 for all. So it's like Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2. Season 2, HDR, high definition, go check it. Check out YouTube video on if you're 18 for all. Got one, like Purge, horror movies, Wolf Creek 1 and 2, Australia, horror movies, horror movies and all of the above. But that's it. Computer internet by BH also. Unrated real version. Go there and stuff, yeah. It's like that Amazon Prime Real Cool. You know, stamp and all that. No. Hoorah. No, no, no. But here, you know, iTunes, yeah. So I bet you could get Wolf Creek 1, the movie on the radio. It's like that, you gotta go TV shows for the TV shows, the movies for the movie. The main thing, YouTube is YouTube, need VH1's also. Well, that'd be badass if it's ever such. Yeah, Ethan Hawkins, the lover. Cause he was in there, he was in there. Well, it's like, it is in Sinister 1. Red say update YouTube page or podcast. I like Sinister 1 because Fred Thompson was in the first one. He did all that. That's good. I said, let's be one of the Republicans and conservatives alike. Bob, I'm on YouTube and team to my new movie if you thoughts only. PlayStation Store. Bob, I'm in. I'm like, let's. I can do that. YouTube and team to my new thoughts only. I need to do that. Like that, but then again. But then again, Disney Plus. All the Star Wars. All the Star Wars. But then again, I'm not sure what I'd say about that. Okay. But, you know, the new stuff. All that, you know, Baby Yoda. Yeah. That's it. But, you know, but they have all the movies there. So, yeah. I wonder. Harry Potter? But I have Fantastic 1 and 2. I say 20. Oh, no. I don't like that 2020. Next year, 2020, next year, 2020, new Fantastic Beasts, or that's 2021. But either way, you get it. That's probably it. Oh, well. Alright, man, we did a pretty good job. I'll leave that there. Gotta get my Gulf Chaps to capture one. We did a good job, you know how we do. Yeah, maybe Friday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Central, 5 p.m. Pacific. Probably these. I'm sure of that. Why would I like to do that? But I gotta get my Gulf Chaps to capture one Mountain Dew. They're gonna be like, why no pizza? Why not cakes? Try it on the. Another sister I'm meant to be. My dad, I don't know, but you know, man, we got two. No, that's cool. I don't know, I gotta be unique and interesting. I don't know, we'll see about that. So, yeah. But, well, you know, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, whatever, however, you know, we do. Who knows about Red State Update, YouTube picture, and podcast. So, yeah. So, did what we're gonna do. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Because, like that, you know. Mach 20, for Illinois Mach 21, and that happened, Nod Rider was a pop, and we have Ox too.
So yeah.
Got 69 cash. So. And I got, of course, a new haircut somehow. Like that, I don't see YouTubers use your blood. You know, Merry Christmas, have a Happy New Year. Any big plans for Christmas Eve and Christmas? And how was your Christmas Eve and Christmas? Leave a comment down below all that. Yeah, I would do.
Life.
New life for Illinois. Room, house. Remodeling all the book. Gotta camp till Christmas Eve. Christmas. Holiday traditional, birthday seasonals. Everything in life out there itself. So. Oh no, I gotta get it. Gotta build it out there. See about the temperature. 35, 22, gonna be 16. Alright, gotta go. YouTubers, see you in a few.